times I feel the fear of uncertainty seeming clear.
Thank you.